stuff here, and we're at Seaside Music Festival at the Band Lounge, sponsored by PBR, and we're here with Mike Schwartz.
Hey, Steph.
From Seaside Music Fest, and you are the OG, the original creator.
Original, okay, I'll take that.
Yeah.
That's fine.
So tell us a little bit about, this is your fifth year, so what's new this year? What are some of the things that were different from last year?
Yeah, you know, I, like I said, you guys are here every year, and I want to thank you guys before we start. Just to thank Tri-State Indy. You guys are awesome. We love having you here. You guys set up the coolest band lounge in the world. I love this. But as you know, we tweak this every year, Stephanie. It changes a little bit every year. We added a new car show. We had a car show last year. We tweaked that a little bit. We have a day stage outside. We have DJ Mini playing right now, which you can hear for the beach people. We added some more booths. We added some more sponsors. So we're just tweaking in every year and doing the best we can, making it fun.
So what are some things that you think might happen in the future for Seaside? What can people look for if they weren't here this year, what they should come for next year?
I have no clue. You're asking the wrong guy. No, you know what? We change it every year,
yeah.
And we're always trying to make it better. So this festival, it's so much fun to do this. We have a great time. I mean, the bands that come here to play, especially because we're an emerging artist festival, and they have this opportunity, it's amazing to hear these stories about, you know, some of the other festivals they play and things they do, and they're always so excited to come here and play the beach. So, you know, we're just trying to better it for them and make this something cool for everybody. Obviously, you know, it's free. So for people to come here and just have a free weekend of live music and see everything else that's going on, it's just cool. How do you better that every year? You know, we could try, but we'll come up with some new idea for next year. We'll make that happen.
I know, you always do. There's always some new cool element to enhance the festival, and that's awesome. So for you personally, like, has music always been a passion of yours, and that's why you wanted to get involved and really create an amazing event here
in
Seaside?
I love music. I've been in this business for maybe about 15 years. I actually used to DJ when I was a kid. I DJed for about 10 years off and on at some of the clubs in the area and, you know, around New Jersey.
How was that for you?
You know, it depends on where you're playing. It was cool. I like to do my own thing, so... But, I've always been into music, and I started doing promotions back in the late 90s. We had a record label, we had a promotion company, we did some management back then, and it just kind of evolved more into the promotion side. But I love doing this. We love putting on events. It's great.
Awesome. Well, thanks so much for talking with us today. We really appreciate that. And we love that you guys love us, and we want to continue to be here.
We love Tri-State Indy. And we got, you guys are a sponsor. We got some great sponsors in this year, too.
Yeah. Yeah. Did you want to mention any of them and some of the great stuff?
Town Square Media, which is formerly Millennium Radio, has been with us for years now. I know where Brian Bonder went. He's somewhere out there. I was going to bring Brian over here and pick on him a little bit. He doesn't like to be on camera. Miller Lite again, of course. You know, PBR this year with you guys has been awesome. We love Kevin at PBR. UV Vodka is great this year. And the Naked Grape Wine we just added, which is really cool. You can check them out. Pretty good wine for not a bad price, $6.99 a bottle.
Hey, I'm
doing a commercial for the Naked Grape, but that's okay. They'll love that. So,
anyone that knows me, I'm a cheap wine whore. So, and that sounds awesome.
We also have Key West Groove here. And Key West Sportsnet, Key West Grind, I'm sorry, oh my God. Groove is something else I'm working on. KeyWestGrind.com, they're going to kill me for that one. And KeyWestSportsNet.com, so we're happy to have them here as well. There's Brian Bonder. Brian Bonder, come on over here. Brian's from Town Square Media. Brian can tell you everything that's going on with Town Square Media. Maybe you should get those guys to sponsor
Let's hear about it.
You know, we have 11 stations here in New Jersey. New Jersey 101.5 being our flagship, but we have five stations here in Monmouth and Ocean counties, 94.3 The Point, 105.7 The Hawk, WOBM AM, and WOBM FM. But the AM has a Monmouth and an Ocean County.
You have so many. Right?
Yeah, and then there's five stations in, you know, Atlantic City, with one being an ESPN that has two, an AM and an FM. We have Light Rock, we have a country station, and then we have a top 40 station. So
I just want to occupy all of Stephanie's time.
So with all that,
what else can we bring into the interview?
I wish I had more people
with
to bring.
With all that, so what do you, what's your favorite? I mean, that's a wide variety.
Wow.
Are you like mostly a talk radio guy, or you're like banging out the country?
There really is no favorite when you have 11 stations, you know.
Safe answer.
It's what you feel like. You know, some days I feel like listening to news about the governor, so I want to listen to 105. Some days I want to listen to, you know, classic rock, so I'll listen to The Hawk. And some days I want to just see what's going on in Philadelphia, you know, sports, and I listen to ESPN. You know, out of Atlantic City, that's what they do. So every station has, you know, its niche and a reason why it's there, and I just like listening to all of them. It just depends on the day, though.
Are you a Philly sports fan?
I am not. But at the same time, I know you can see the Yankees.
I think you better be careful about your words here.
You know what? I'm
so
small.
You're in Jersey, but you're among a lot of Philly folks here.
People look at me and I'm so small, and they're like, "Guys, you're not worth my time." So, you know, I won't get beat up because it's just like I need to be like 6'4" for somebody to want to beat me up. And I don't talk the talk. I wear my colors. I'm not gonna talk smack.
You're in a gang, you wear colors.
Sometimes it's red, sometimes it's blue.
Like that, they're in a gang.
You know, sometimes I'll sign. I'll sign where I you know what I'm about, but no. We just like to thank Mike. Mike's a great guy and putting together the Seaside Music Fest. The Hawk has benefited from Mike, and you know, we have a presence here as well as the Point, but it really doesn't get done without Mike's, what Mike does. We brought UV Vodka here, to help out the fest, and obviously the brand needed some help here, and Mike's just been, the man about helping spread the word about UV Vodka here in the Monmouth and Ocean areas.
It's all lies. It's all Tri-Cinity. Tri-Cinity rocks. Love you guys. Thank you, Steph.
Yes. Well, thank you for
and
hanging
you,
out
Brian.
With us. I hope that you guys have a really amazing time tonight, and there's a lot more to come. The night is young. It's not even dusk yet, so a lot more stuff to cover, a lot more bands to see, so
can
have fun.
Can I make one comment?
Do it. Go for it.
I just want to let everybody know out there that Mike is the unofficial mayor of Seaside Heights. And if he ever runs, I hope you vote for him.
I'm going to get my car egged next week.
I'm ready to get a t-shirt. Are you selling t-shirts? I'll wear one.
Sure.
I love you guys. All right, let's go drink some beer, hang out, see some bands, and have a good time.
Eat some food. Whatever.
And,
let's have a good time.
We're going to see you again next year.
We'll see you next year.
Be good.
My sticker on the back.
Do you have a tram stamp? Oh, no. Oh,
really,
yes.
Brian?
Take one card.
Really, Brian?
Yes, really.
Really? Lots more editing from last year.
All right, everyone. We love you guys. Thank you for hanging out. This is Steph at Seaside at the PBR Band Lounge. Peace out.
Rich can edit this later. Rich is an excellent editor.
Lots of editing.
Well, that's what it's for.
Rich, I don't want your job. Lots and lots of editing. But that's why Tri-State Indy is the best.